This is the Scottish County Handicap Hurdle. 2 mile handicap, 0 to 140. And Reet Petit, Ryan Tabasibi. Kingdom of Ireland, Bronx Babe. Golf Blinder, Seeking Orange, Daz Barron, Annie's Island, Amicotta Snatter, Snater, Tycoon Spirit, Purdy King, Right Stuff, Yes Hollywood, Terzi Floors, Broadway, Rackham for Vinnie Gerard. They're off and racing. Broadway, Bracken now, winner last time out there. Yes, Hollywood takes it up from White Stuff. Bronx Babe, Broadway, Rackham, Reet Petit, Kingdom of Ireland, Desiree Floors, Reet Petit, Seeking Orange, Golf Blinder, Tycoon Spirit, Amicotta Snatter, Pearly King at the back field, we've dazed Baron. So Right Stuff in the lead from Annie's Island, Jess Hollywood, Bronx Babe, Kingdom of Ireland, Broadway, Rackham, Golf Blinder, Reet Petit, Tycoon Spirit, Seeking Orange, Desiree Floors, Amicotta Snatter. So all over Slately, but just Daz Barron is just about 3 lengths out of the back. 12 furlongs left to go now, heading on to the next hurdle. All over Slately, Daz Barron, a good jump at the back field. So Right Stuff leading by a good 2 lengths from Annie's Island. Kingdom of Ireland, Jess Hollywood, Broadway, Bracken. Yes, Hollywood, Bronx Babe. Annie's Island, Jess Hollywood, Bronx Babe, Broadway, Bracken. So it is Right Stuff who's leading by good 8.5 furlongs. Right Stuff in the lead by a good 3 lengths clear from Annie's Island, Bronx Babe, Yes Hollywood, Kingdom of Ireland, Tycoon Spirit, Broadway, Rackham, Pearly King, Golf Blinder, Seeking Orange, Reet Petit, Tesrari Floors, Animota Snatter, and Daz Barron are still at the back field. 6 furlongs left to race and Right Stuff still in the lead from Yes Hollywood, Kingdom of Ireland, Annie's Island, Tycoon Spirit, Bronx Bay, Pearly King, Golf Blinder, Seeking Orange, Reet Petit, Animota Snatter, Daz Barron and the backfield, Desert Floors is relegated to the backfield. So Yes Hollywood picks it up from Right Stuff, who is not going. Kingdom of Ireland there, third, Broadway, Rackham, 4, Tycoon Spirit, Bronx Bay, 5th. So they're racing on now inside the 4 furlong now, and it is Yes Hollywood, Right Stuff, Kingdom of Ireland, Tycoon Spirit, Broadway, Rackham, who is picking up now and is trying to run on now, and so is Tycoon Spirit, who's making a nice challenge on the outside now. But it is Tycoon Spirit who takes it up now, 4 in a line, Broadway, Rackham. Now Yes Hollywood is not giving up just yet now and goes on ahead, clear racing over now, and Tycoon Spirit gets a nice jump in there now inside the final 2. And Tycoon Spirit, Yes Hollywood is pulling away. Bronx Baby is fighting back. Kingdom of Ireland racing on now inside the final furlong now. And Yes Hollywood takes it up by a good length from Tycoon Spirit. Kingdom of Ireland, Bronx Baby racing on inside the final half now. And Yes Hollywood is trying to get Tycoon Spirit, but it's Bronx Baby is trying to go on. Yes Hollywood, now this is going to be a head bummer. That's very tight to call. That is very tight. It looks like Yes Hollywood got up. See the official result. Yes Hollywood takes it up first. From second is Bronx Bay Paul Rose, and third is Tycoon Spirit for Beef Hotter and